guys, this is Handy Mandy TV, and wow, it is bright outside. So I am continuing from last week doing painting with bubbles, and this is last week's little artwork. So I will put the link below for that video. This is me just going on a whim, nothing's planned, and it's all the instructions, the tips, the stuff that you will need. Add to that list Dawn dish soap, because the little bubble formula that I got at the dollar store was not soapy enough, so I end up adding some Dawn. Again, I use food coloring. It's so much more saturated than using watercolors, because I don't have liquid, I just have paint, so they don't dissolve as well. For this project, I also used Deco Art Crafters acrylic paint in solid or spun gold. So this is how it turned out. Kind of looks like a fingerprint, don't you think? Anyways, some tips. I use a straw. So what you want to do is, into the container, just dip the end. You can tap it on the side to get rid of excess if there's too much. Usually you don't have to. But when you blow and you're like this, the edge of the straw is like this far away from the canvas, you want to be like, just gently, because if you blow too hard, it's just blots and it's not the little circles that you want. If you get, make sure to cover any surfaces that are nearby, because the bubbles will float and you will get colors and everything else. Sometimes you can hose it down. I'm finding it's a little difficult. Oh, maybe not so much. It may be a little more difficult to get it off the pavement, so use some soap, Dawn again. If you get it on your face, because you're so close, they can like splash back in your face, and I know I got like a little blue ones all over my face. Use a Q-tip, soap, and water, with the soap being Dawn dish soap. Use a Q-tip and just dab and scrub those. They'll come right off. And I think that is it. So here's the time lapse below, and I hope you enjoy. Bye.